Why can't you stay out of this? Leave me buried.
What is Scenario 12D? We know it's a war game scenario, that it has to do with airline counterterrorism. Why is that important enough to kill for?
Because it's no longer a game.
If some terrorist group wants to act out this scenario, why target you for assassination?
Depends on who your terrorists are.
The men who conceived of it in the first place. You're saying our government plans to commit a terrorist act against a domestic airline?
There you go. Indicting the entire government, as usual. It's a faction. A small faction.
For what possible gain?
The Cold War's over, John. But with no clear enemy to stockpile against, the arms market's flat. But bring down a fully loaded 727 into the middle of New York City, and you'll find a dozen tinpot dictators all over the world just clamoring to take responsibility. And begging to
fight.
This flight was chosen primarily for its visibility. It's scheduled to pass over Manhattan on its way to Boston.
You said they intend to bring this down in the middle of New York City?
The corner of Liberty and Washington. Lower Manhattan.
World Trade Center. We're going to crash the plane into the World Trade Center.
I'll tell the flight crew.
Ago, the United States ambassadors to every country in the world told the leaders of those nations what I'm about to tell you. Last summer, two comets were discovered that are on a collision course with Earth.
Oh my God.
The smaller comet will hit first.
We now have the details.
Creating a tidal wave over 3,000 feet high. The larger comet is the size of New York City, 500 billion tons.
Hyperion has declared war on all of humanity!
If any of you influence the affairs of mankind, the punishment will be severe. Human who could lead them against Hyperion, it would be Theseus.
The gods may be on your side, but your pain has just begun.
To those whom much is given, much is lost.
Today, we are offered something we would never have! Today, we fight for honor!